out here. We've got a date, February 14th.
February 14th is impossible. What do you mean, Father? Father, I was willing to go along with this cheap sentimentality because my parents were mildly interested, but I'm sorry to tell you that my father must attend a meeting of the Board of Overseers at Harvard on that weekend, and it's out of the question for them to attend.
What about the weekend of the 21st? Is there anybody who can't make it on the 21st?
Wait a minute. The finals of the Davenport Midwinter Cattle Competition are on the 20th and the 21st. My mom and Uncle Ed are entering Edna's camp, so they have to go.
It's a little baby camp.
You don't expect her to go by herself.
You're going to hold up our reunion because of a dumb cow?
Hey, listen, this is my reunion, too, and Edna's camp is not dumb.
All right, let's not get into personalities. How about March 1st? That's a nice round number.
Anybody have any problem with March 1st? No. All right, that's settled. March 1st, is it?
I'm afraid March 1st is out of the question. Unfortunately, my sister's basketball team at the convent won first place in their division.
Terrific.
On March 1st, she'll be knocking them out at the playoffs with her fadeaway hook.
Oh.
She could be named most valuable sister.
How are you?
She's dragging out longer than the war.
Sorry.
What about March 8th?
No. Our grandson Corey has his birthday on the 7th. Mildred will be in St. Louis that weekend. This will be the big number 5 for him. That's half a decade.
Folks, we're running low on March. How about the 15th?
15th is
okay, all right. The Ides have it.
No.
Et tu, Brutus?
My father meets with his old regiment annually every third Monday in March. They've been doing it for 30 years. He refuses to miss it.
Oh, that's great.
Okay.
Let's push it up again. How about Halloween 1960?
Does anybody have any objection to March 21st?
I don't know how to say this, but March 21st is impossible.
That's the weekend Peg takes the exam for a real estate broker's license. She's been studying for it for a long time. I can't just ask her to drop it. Before you get out the rope, she sent me a list of alternative dates. The next weekend is clear for her. That'll be March 28th. Check your lists. Does anybody have a problem on March 28th? You mean we're in? Bingo! All right, now, in 15 minutes, we meet out in front of the signpost. We'll take a picture that they can blow up big as life. Everybody with a big cheesy grin going toward home. And on March 28th, the people we love will get together for one gigantic hug!
It's in your hands, Peg. On March 28th, I'll be picturing you in Manhattan at the Pierre Hotel. Have a great time. Just make sure nobody says the word Korea when they're standing next to Mrs. Klinger. Hug each other for us the way we wish we could be hugging you ourselves. I love you very much.